Radio production in partnership with Crossbell Production and Seagat Evangelical Youth Fellowship. Proudly bring you Pugia, Cecilia Canal, a concert for the cause. Tonight is the night of worship, praise, and thanksgiving in a one-night worship concert experience together with our local Christian bands. Indeed, tonight is a night of music, worship, and blessings. We're coming to you live at Surigao City, Jamaica. This is Pugiao sa Surigao, an awesome concert.
Yeah! Yeah. Simba, sagrada flor, es un Cristo.
Luke 3, verse 45 to 48. And I think journey you guys know this story well. So I'm going to read it in every verse. Let's start with verse 45. And Jesus said, "Who touched me?" Jesus asked, and they all denied him. Peter said, "Master, the people are crowding and pressing against you." But Jesus said, "Someone touched me. I know the power is gone out from you." Then the woman, seeing that she could not go unnoticed, came trembling and fell at his feet. In the presence of all the people, she told why she had touched him and how she had been instantly healed. Verse 48, then he said to her, "Daughter, your faith has healed you. Go in peace." Our next song, our title is "We Love Closer." And I've heard stories, testimonies about this song. And I want us to bring into the atmosphere where our mindset is dito ang aning nakanta milagro na hita po. But I want us to bring to that woman's perspective and atong ibasa na story where she believed that only if she touched even just the robe of Jesus Christ maayos siya. And now Jesus told her, "Your faith has healed you." How many of you guys have faith tonight? And take note. Oh,
Jesus.
Oh,
kind of